Yosemite fiascos. Passivity would give the other guy a point and put you down. Attention.
So how do you discern between the two?
It just depends, honestly, on the situation. Like, passivity is like a whole concept, right? Like, he is, like, if you're being negative, you're also being passive, but you got to think about your timing, you know? If you put a guy down, you don't, like, you can't put a guy down now in 35 seconds left. Stuff like that.
two blue. One red. Bob. Bob. Bob.
Three, two.
We're having a conference real quick.
I got seven. What do you got?
Four? One? I went one. You disagreed with the one red? For the reversal?
I get the one.
Okay.
We had the one.
And then a two. You got a two for red. I went one and two. Because I thought he turned her. I thought he turned
him
right after
the
one.
Did you hold up a two after the one?
No, I didn't. I just held up the one.
We just had the one. So we have five. And Bob.
And I didn't realize
it. But it was kind of the same thing. He had 20 seconds left. The score is 5-7.
We got 2-1, 2-2. That's what I was seeing. I got right after the reversal.
Oh, yeah. So Blue floated his hips on that.
Right.
Yeah, I know what action you're talking about. Yeah, score's correct. Score's correct. If you want to challenge, you can challenge. Stop.
Hold on, guys.
Rod.
Bubble.
Bubble.
Good job, buddy.
Thank you.